Hey guys, what's up? My name is mattvloggs, and today we're going to be playing Skywars on hypixel. That's mc.hypixel.net if you want to play. Right on your right, under the Skywars band, under all my kills and stuff. Alright, we'll start off by doing soul well, and key getting lots of double fortune is doing it in lobbies 1, 2, and 3. Right when I go into lobby 2, this starts double fortune. This might not happen all the time if you're playing like super duper late or super duper in the morning, early. Yeah. Dang it! Even though double fortune gets you better chance of getting rare and legendary stuff, I still get common stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna start off by playing a solo game. I'm thinking about mixing it up today by playing solo, team, and mega in one video. We'll see how that goes. Get all our armor, get our stuff ready. Drink the fire resist. It's going to get us on fire. There we go. Alright, so we already got one kill. Alright, we got 46 seconds of speed left. Dang it! Curse you! Alright, now we're playing an insane team with Mr. Nutella. Hello. Mr. Nutella. Alright, we basically got everything we need. Tons of, that was a beautiful chest. God, it's so much fun. Thank you for doing that. Wow. That teammate was not helpful at all. Alright, now we're playing Mega Mode. This video is kind of short. I'm going to do more. More. Better. More. More. Sorry. Alright, so on Mega, there's like a bunch of kits, and they also cost a lot of money. So I got the armor kit though. Got armor 2, that gives me, I haven't been playing Mega for long, so I don't have like level 5 kits, so I only have level 2 armor, but I made a mistake of getting knight before armor and not even realizing how much better armor is, because like you can get weapons and you can make it and stuff like that, so as long as you have the stuff like that, you'll be fine. Alright. So someone locked out. Not lagging. I just recorded another video, but I'm using a new recording software and I'm not used to it, so I kind of deleted it accidentally. And I'll tell you what happened. I was playing team mode. And I got 8 kills, like, even though my team died and stuff. I have to say it was a pretty good round. Oh, man. No. Alright. guy just threw poison on us. So, my best weapon right now is... No sword? Dang. Alright, but we got some good stuff. So I'm still alive. Just me, this guy, and then one more person. Alright, so I think we wiped out this whole island. Well, this stupid, random, like, hypixel fall damage that keeps happening. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, I do have a bow though. I guess I'll use it to my advantage. I guess I'll eat some fish too. If we get this hit. Oh my gosh! That was an epic hit, even though I didn't kill him. Sword. Thank you. Okay, that was annoying. Is he low or something? No. Where's this other guy, aka two kills. Get out of there. No! Ah! Alright, but I think I'll end this video off with a solo match. Hopefully I'll be able to do better. Well, let's see. Alright, instantaneously we got blocks and sword and did I just drop that? No. I think the iron helmet's better than the protection one. There. Oh my god, I keep doing that. If I keep doing that, I'm not gonna be able to hit anyone. Oh man, I let him go. I literally can't aim. I literally can't aim. I literally cannot aim. Oh, I can't aim. Alright. You know what? I'm just going for this guy now. Thank you. Ah, he died. There we go. That annoyance is over. Sword, get my blocks, and put tons. Come on. There we go. I know this guy went in here and everything, but he might have not hit me. I cannot. Down here. Here's a bobo. Do you guys think I can get that? We got the W, boys. We got the W with the cleanup. We got it. Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. And I hope you all have a good day. I'll see you guys later. Bye!